Hello, my name is Sid Gonzales. I work at vertexauto.com here in sunny Miami, Florida.
So have you been able to participate in any Porsche events recently?
I'm glad you asked me this, and I'll tell you why. We have clients all over the world, from Asia to Middle East, to, of course, Europe, believe it or not, and of course in South America and Canada, as well as the United States. And because of that, there's certain relationships that I've created that have been created throughout the time. And I had the luck to meet some Chileans who visit us here in Miami. And one of them became my friend. His name is Dan Henning, and he's actually the Porsche Club of Chile director in Santiago. And by getting to know him, he told me about what they do down there and what they do for fun with the Porsche guys. And an event came up, a specific event that came up. This was back in 2005. It's called Rally De Las Bodegas. It's in South America, in the country of Argentina. It's held in a city called Mendoza, which is basically their wine country. This was, in all my years with Porsche, doing stuff, well, not with Porsche, but doing stuff for Porsche cars, this was the first time that I was actually able to participate in one of these events. And I have a hat here that was given to me from that event. Notice it was in 2005. And what I brought out of this event was that it was probably one of the most unforgettable experiences of my life. I also brought it up because they just had this year's run about 2 weeks ago. And there was over 140 cars that participated. It's a top of the line event. And I think that people who are Porsche enthusiasts can find a way to South America and meet some of the other Porsche owners down there. And you'd be amazed how much we have in common with our South American neighbors as far as loving Porsches and enjoying the Porsche culture. Also because of what we do here at Vertex, being that we cater to almost everyone around the world, I've also had the opportunity to travel to France and again travel to Santiago, Chile for a second time. And that's been one of the most exciting parts of my job. And of course, it wouldn't be worth anything if it wasn't for the customers that we have. They're a bunch of great people. Everything's full families. We have families that they're the wife, the husband, and the daughters drive Porsches. And that to see that is quite exciting. And the Porsche guys, we have a lot of fun. And we try to keep that cutting edge on these cars and enjoy ourselves as we go along.